All right, first up is going to be Mr. Aaron Wong.
Oh no.
Please introduce yourself. Aaron, please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Aaron. I'm playing Guru Pills and You. Yay. What?
All right, big round of applause, Mr. Aaron Huang. And Aaron, you'll probably need some paper, but in the moment, we're gonna go ahead and open a poll for you. Opening up your poll. So you guys can take the poll real quick. This is, no, Aaron, you cannot take your own poll. And yes, I can tell if you've taken your own poll. Aaron, stop it. I see him putting fives for everything. Just get a piece of paper for now, Mr. Aaron, okay? Yeah. All right, we're gonna start with Mr. Matt Wang. Mr. Matthew Matt.
Matt Wang.
Matthew Matt Wang, go ahead.
Okay, so overall it was a bit uneven in the beginning. I think you could like play with the pulse, like maybe start slower and then add a bit faster and go back slower and so on and so forth. The beginning, there are some wrong notes towards the middle, and I think it went a bit too fast, and you could do it a bit softer.
All right, thank you. Hopefully you're writing this down, Aaron. We can't really see you, but hopefully you are. Mr. Jaden, thank you.
I agree with Matt, where in a few parts of the piece, you were pushing it a little bit, and I felt that you could work on your dynamics a little bit, adding some crescendos and decrescendos.
Great, thank you so much. Dynamics is what makes this piece so beautiful. With all the repetition, we really want to make sure that we have a variety within our dynamics. Julia Lee?
I agree that it was like sort of flat-ish. Like there wasn't too many, like the range of dynamics wasn't too very flexible.
Yeah. Okay, Laura Zhang.
So I think like in the 16th notes with the 8th notes, that part, the two 16th notes that follow the 8th note in the beginning of it, of the scale, I think, was a bit uneven.
Thank you for pointing that out. Great. Any other feedback, guys? Otherwise, we are going to move forward. Vivian?
Your balance is a little off. Your dynamics are pretty good, and your character is pretty stood out, but I think you can like work on your phrasing a bit more.
Guys, this is super helpful. Thank you. Aaron, this is much better than your last performance. Way, way better than your last performance. You're getting good ratings relative to that. The average within dynamics was probably about a 3, maybe 3.2. Articulation is looking at like it's around 3.2, 3.3. Balance seems to be all over the board. So some people said it was a 2. Some people said it was a 3. The winner of that was 4. Some 4 people put that it was a 4, and some people put it was really good. The phrasing seems to be an issue, where I think most people put 3 for that. And movement also seems to be an issue. That would be the biggest thing that you want to focus on if you want to improve your overall score. Of the 10 people, everyone either voted a 3 or a 2 or a 1 on that. So that's just based off of the anonymous poll, what we got from that feedback. All right, guys. Thank you so much, and Aaron appreciates it. We're going to move forward. Let me reset here.